What happens if we all die? I set up a living trust and backup will, naming my three minor children as beneficiaries. If one day me, my husband, and all three children die at the same time in an accident, what happens? Both my parents and in-laws do not live in the U.S. If none of me, my husband, or children survives, I want our estate to pass to our families in Asia. What is the best way to set this up in my living trust? And also, you know, if this person didn't have any other family, what happens at that point?
The quick answer to their question would be to draft an amendment to their trust that adds their family members as backup beneficiaries. And if they're in the U.S. and their family's overseas, they may want to appoint a corporate or professional fiduciary or trustee. It makes it easier to manage the money that's in the United States and organize it being moved overseas. Or honestly, depending on the type of situation, a lot of people with foreign family members in foreign countries, they want to keep the money in the United States because American banks might be safer than the banks in their country. So there's a good game plan. You can do anything like that.
Okay.
If they don't amend their trust and they die, then it will probably fall to their nearest heirs, barring anything else, if there's any other language in it.
If the heirs are in Asia and other countries, does that matter or not?
No. I mean, geographically, it doesn't make them less of a beneficiary. It makes it logistically harder to find them, especially if you don't identify them in the documents. If they put together their trust themselves from like a kid or something like that, they want to run that by an attorney anyway just to make sure that they've done it correctly.
So you can amend the trust to say, hey, you know, if everybody dies, this is what happens to the money.
Yeah.
But if everybody dies and you don't amend the trust, they just look for the natural heir, the next heir?
In all likelihood, based on – I'll look at the language of the trust, but for the most part, they typically default to the natural heirs.
And if that heir is in a different country, then it becomes a lot more difficult. So it's probably a good idea to, like, let people know, like, hey, like –
put that in your trust.
If everyone dies – like, you should come looking for money.
Here's where it should go.
Exactly. Yeah. If they're already thinking about this problem, then they can fix it right now. Thanks for watching. I hope you found this useful or at least enjoyable, listening to us rip apart the great legal questions from the depths of the internet. It would help us out if you could like, share, or leave a comment below this video. Also, if you want to protect your family through the estate planning process, please give us a call. Our direct number is 404-738-9538. And you can also leave us an email at the address below.